Good morning everybody, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome to the channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, even if you're just passing through, that's most helpful. In the last episode, we just had a whole night of fun with Duke doing the pool, and I have got to do jobs today, so what's my fun? Meet me in the barnyard, and I'm going to do this one, because I'm already in the barnyard, so I might as well start off with that. Mornings. Not a morning person at all.
Can you help me get these little ones into bed?
Ellis usually helps me, but he's always keeps them up way past their bedtime. How about you notice, see who is the fastest at getting chicks into the coop? I'll pay the best babysitter between you. Pick up a chick, then throw it into... Once you are inside the ring, hold down A to swing the remote up, help find the coop. Okay. Watch and learn. Alright, it's gonna be fun. Babes in time. Oh yeah, I got it. It's my first target right away. Come here, you. Come here. What a throw that was. Give me that check. You missed me, Elias. No, you don't. Thank you, Elias. Oh, no, you don't. So wet. On the corner. Hey, come back here. Alright. What a throw that is. I'll tell you that much, that's a throw and a half. Well, there's Otis. No, you don't. Thank you. Oh, no, do not get me. Ah! Again, that's a. Oh, look at that. That's a throw. I have an arm. Alright. Need to get as much points as I can. 105. Just as time runs out, come on. Yep. Just as time runs out. Got a star. That'll do me. Who's on the best babysitter around? Brilliant.
Ain't you the sweetest thing?
The chicks had so much fun and they got to bed on time. You're my top babysitter. No worries. It was fun. Anytime you want, you can come back and play chase chicks again. Chasing chicks. Oh, mornings. Right, it's already evening. Really? How's that taking work? So she'll go on to... I love how that works. I just get there and he just goes. Lovely. Oh well, I must have got some sleep as well. I had a long night last night. Ow. Ow, I can't. For over 12 hours. I'm fully refreshed and what? No, let's go. Yes, Miles, I'm coming. Okay. Get your hooves in the knot, alright? Cow. The raccoons have been stealing the farmer's vegetables. Can you stand guard here and squirt them as they come in? They hate getting milk on their fur. While they are grossed out, hold down A and pick them up and swing the remote down to throw them right out of the pouch. Press A and swing the remote down to repair any fences they break. That should stop lots of them getting in at once. You need to protect at least half the crop, or else the farmer won't have enough for market. You got all that?
The vegetables are safe for me, Miles.
Hey girl, nice to have you in the video.
Ow!
Stop! Don't bite me. Nice to have you in the video for a change.
Ah! Ow! Ah! 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 Get him!
Ah, she just bit me. You cat. Where is it, me? I'm gonna stay in here now for a little bit. So it's not having a video and then he's gonna do that to me. Who's first? Have you three, eh? Who's first? You. Get out of there. Like this fence. Get out of here. Get out of yourself. Whoa. Miss me. I see you. Get out of here. That's better. More of an angle now. I'm just gonna do it. Where's the other one? Should I find something and shut them in? Oh, I've lost one, damn it. Out. Oh, yeah. One thing. Yeah, I'll do me. Hand out. $365. Damn. Better than Ben. Looks like I'm gonna be the new sheriff in town then, looks like. Or should I say sheriff with the bomb? Yeah. I never saw a raccoon fly before. I don't think they'll be back in a hurry. You've done a good job today. Please stop by and patrol the vegetable patch again whenever you have a chance.
Yes, I'll see you around.
I'll be right there, guys. It's got to get out. Go. Come on back. Okay. I want back. Guess I've got to see Ben up here. Yep, I see it. Yeah, he's up there. Ben's here.
Hello again.
Thanks for joining me up here. It's a beautiful view, isn't it? This is my favourite spot on the farm. Anyway, I thought you could use a little more sharp squirtle practice. I prepared a few targets here, up here, on the hill. Are you good to go? Sure. Of course I'm good to go. See these muscles? I'm good to go for anything. Damn. Okay, so I got a cook in here. Eight, cleared one round. Damn. See if there's any more here before I go up. Not behind me. My milk. A little squeak. Yeah, I've got. That's what? 593. Jesus Christ. Wow, okay, that is. Okay. Yep. Definitely having a new sheriff in town. That's for sure. You are a fine young Kale. I wish my son, Otis, was more like you. Otis is okay, Ben. We'll see.
Remember, stay inside the perimeter of the fence at all times.
Yes, sir. Oh, wow, that was nice. I've got nothing to do now. No, not bike. This. Birthday cake, okay. I'll be getting all my notes on that at the end. Let's just go to sleep. What can I buy for the gopher thing? And that's just a day, but I don't know. Try to get as much time as I can. Out. Show you one. Hey, Joey, come.
It's my favorite cow.
I get a feeling you want something. Well, yeah, but trust me, you'll like it. Listen, you know we don't just sell goods, we also buy them. Your point being? Every now and then, Frankie messes up, and we run out of sort of a particular item in the store. If that ever happens, I'll send you a text message in the morning saying what we need and how many we need. If you can bring in the goods and sell them to us at the same night, we'll pay you double the usual price. Price basically. If you're too busy, that's cool, but you'll be missing out on a good deal. Okay, text me and I'll see what I can do.
Glad you're doing business, witches.
You too. Damn. Okay, I need to see what I can buy. Hi. Freshments. Got. Why not them? Decorations.
Tell your friends about
us. Try to get cheaper stuff first. Mine's easier, then you work your way up. 20. Nice singing. Dog playing guitar. Mule playing drums. Banner. That's the only thing I need. Well, the only things I need, but. Party gear. And decorations. Yep. What does it mean by party gear? Piano, okay.
Free delivery.
Jukebox, okay.
Oh, no life on the surface.
Okay.
Alright,
so I need that. Need to buy that. Need to buy that. Buy that. There's a lot I have to buy. Oh, that cover. Okay. Dart. Okay. Let's go to the bomb and see what I can buy. Actually, I'm going to leave actually for a couple of nights, just to get to sleep so I can get my money up. Because there's not much I can do actually at night. I'll probably do it next episode or something. What do I have to do? So it needs to be Hannah, Maddie, Otis. We'll pay big money. But any oh chocolate bars, okay. I know the chocolate bars are in the barn, so I have to get chocolate bars, not just the can. Okay. Anyway, I ran out of chocolate bars, so I'm gonna get big money tonight. Any chocolate bars I'm cooking hay? Give me my chocolate. Big barn actually, Jesus. Never jump downstairs, good, it's dangerous. I'll get ice. You don't need ice. Let's do what they need. Two pieces of chocolate, not as much, I need more. You have to be a cow to do this, basically. Any cow's allowed to do this. That's nothing in there, so let's go towards Maddie since she's literally right outside. Milk's the easiest one to just do. If you ever want milk, I'm just going to go. We have this mini game, I go back in it for chocolate bars.
Hello, you crazy cow. Let's go play.
Hello, you crazy chick. You must be Maddie. Do you want to play hide and seek with us? We will hide in the barnyard and you will have to find us all. Okay, I'll count to 10. 1, 2, 3, and 1 sec. Ooh. Well, there's one right now, I see. Gotcha. Oh, let me pick up. Boom. There's one here. So that's two.
You found me.
There's Maddie. The one here. So it's all in it. So it's on the outside. Okay. And that one's find them. And then that one's gotta be up around here. So this is just going in a circle. Yeah, sorry.
You rock.
You found us all. You're the best cow ever.
Bye-bye.
I'm gonna end it here before I go and speak to Hannah. So guys, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Even if you're just passing through, it's most helpful with all that said and done. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode.